I remember when I was just a little kid, you know, sitting on your knee and thinking about the future and future me, you know. And things got all whacked and,
you know,
things I never knew they'd be this tough.
My name is Ariel.
I'm an addict. My name's Renee B.
I don't even know what I'm talking to. I just need some fucking help. Like, this has got to stop. I just got to get this going, and then I got to, you know, I just need some help. I feel I can't do this no more. I can't do none of it. Please help me.
I just want to get out of this place. I want to go somewhere where no one knows my past, where I can be who I'm supposed to be.
I know. I think the same thing. But I can't leave Mama Roger, you know that.
I'll be with you, Renee.
I know. Okay, then we'll leave tonight.
And we don't even have any money.
I got money. I took care of that. Just meet me at the train station.
I love you.
Don't tell anybody about that. Bring what you need, okay?
Okay.
Fighting for my dignity has been so hard. Things got like all messed up. I made mistakes.
Ariel!
Leave me alone, Renee.
His last meal.
Yeah. This isn't going up your nose, man. No, man. You know that I don't do that shit no more.
Why can't you just love me?
Don't do this to me. Don't hurt me like this. Why can't you just accept me?
I don't care if I'm like this anymore.
And I know you're here, and I know what I gotta do. I know what I gotta do.
Somebody got murdered on New Year's Eve.
Love you, old man.
Somebody said dignity was so long, Renee.
I can't do that.
Get out of here!
No.
You heard the bitch. Flee, kid!
No. Here. Crosser, take some 40 G's.
Don't do that. That's your future, Renee.
You're my future.
Searching everywhere I know. Asking the cops wherever I go. Have you seen dignity?